Tonight, intelligence officials from Washington to Seoul are paying closer attention to Kim Jong-un's inner circle. General Hwang Pyeong-so, believed to have occupied a position second only to Kim himself, has been out of public view for about 2 months.
He could be being sent to detention, he could be retired, or he could be executed. All of these things are on the table.
He also could be undergoing so-called re-education, time in a prison or labor camp to brainwash him into towing the party line. Could Hwang have been purged? There's no shortage of intrigue surrounding him. A South Korean lawmaker recently told CNN it was for, quote, impure behavior. Hwang Pyeong-so directed North Korea's General Political Bureau, which makes sure every soldier in North Korea's massive army is properly indoctrinated. Hwang had already disappeared when a North Korean soldier made a dramatic defection across the border in mid-November. But analysts say he could still be taking the fall for that.
It really was quite an embarrassment for the North Korean regime. So someone had to pay for it, and it may have been Hwang, being a very senior official.
But analysts say Hwang was also involved in a brutal power struggle with a man named Choi Long-hae, who has close ties to Kim Jong-un's family. Che is believed to have orchestrated General Hwang's removal and has taken over his job. Experts say it's likely a revenge play for a move Hwang made 3 years ago.
We know that Hwang Pyeong-so replaced Choi Long-hae as the head of the General Political Bureau in 2014. If you look at the formal leadership lineups of the two of the North Korean leadership, the two have interchanged places on a number of occasions, which would suggest a possible rivalry.
Analysts believe it's also possible that Hwang Pyeong-so simply amassed too much power, which threatened Kim Jong-un. A U.S. intelligence official telling CNN tonight, Kim demands absolute loyalty from his subordinates and has a history of punishing officials whom he views as seeking personal gain or prestige at his expense. Experts say Kim also loves to pit his top aides against each other.
It's sort of like a lion tamer in a cage with lions. They can take him out. But if you have each of the lions standing on a very small platform, they're more focused on maintaining their balance on that platform rather than lashing out at the lion tamer or the North Korean leader.
Tonight, the only person experts see as truly safe inside Kim's regime, his younger sister, Kim Yo-jong. Her star has been rising recently. Kim did execute others in his family, his uncle, his half-brother. But Kim Yo-jong is a direct blood relation who Kim Jong-un completely trusts. One analyst says she is bunker safe. Wolf?
Interesting. Brian, there will likely be a strong signal in the next couple days on whether this general who's been missing is really in trouble, right?
That's right, Wolf. This Sunday, the 17th, the sixth anniversary of the death of Kim Jong-un's father, Kim Jong-il. On that day, Kim and those closest to him gather and have a public viewing of the bodies of Kim's father and grandfather in that ornate mausoleum in Pyongyang. Analysts say watch who is next to Kim at that viewing. If this missing general, Hwang Pyeong-so, is there, then he's obviously returned from re-education. He could be back in favor. If he's not there, and if his rival, Choi Long-hae, is next to Kim Jong-un, well, then Hwang is still in deep trouble and could be dead.